The epitome of glamour and ability, Eve Torres.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. That is for the WWE Divas Championship. Introducing the challenger from Denver, Colorado, Eve Torres.
A woman who will knock you out and then take a selfie. So I will say, Eve Torres has plenty of talent, but man, she's got way too much arrogance.
Weird, I'd say not enough. Eve is one of the uncrowned all-time greats in the women's division.
Well, here's the beauty in the brains behind the Miz.
And from Montreal, Quebec, Canada,
oh, what a blessed evening it has already become. We are staring at elegance personified.
Yeah, there's nothing elegant about her underhandedness. I don't trust Maryse at all.
You wouldn't know what to do with a woman like Maryse, Saxton.
I wouldn't want to do anything with a woman like Maryse, Corey. She has a very questionable attitude.
There's nothing to question, Byron.
Class is in session.
I'm taking notes.
And from Palatka, Florida, Michelle McCool.
The first ever Divas champion in WWE history.
Driven by faith, heart, and soul, with a mean streak even longer than her legs.
Yeah, Michelle McCool is used to standing tall in more ways than one.
Michelle McCool told me that she's surrounded by a division that's jealous of her success and leadership. That's some real talk right there.
More like real egotistical and delusional.
Here comes the boat of WWE.
And from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, Natalya!
Well, Natalya represents a dynasty of sports entertainment.
Natalya has a great mixture of mat wrestling skill as well as pure power.
The Queen of Hearts is about to hold court.
The Hall of Fame Glamazon.
And from Buffalo, New York, one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, the Glamazon, Beth Phoenix!
A woman who possesses game-changing power and ferocity as advertised.
Yeah, but looking for more than a victory, looking to prove that she is the one and only Glamazon.
Man, look at those piercing eyes. The Glamazon is on a seek and destroy mission tonight. Here's a woman who lives to fight.
And from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, the Divas Champion, Liv
We used to think of Liv as an underdog, but her accolades now say otherwise.
They've been a tag team champion, a Money in the Bank winner, and a women's champ.
For nearly a decade, the Divas title was the pinnacle for women's wrestling.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Very unique escape to fight the way out of the sharpshooter.
Faith breaker. We can have a new champion.
Eve Torres kicked to the gut. Has her opponent.
Damn, there's a heartbreaker. The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Oh. Eve Torres setting her up. Glancing back into the heartbreaker.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted. Oh, and Beth turns the tables.
The submission specialist, Natalya.
Oh, yeah, Natalya.
This is a hard family tradition.
The title might change hands.
I'm going to tap out here, but ain't going to map.
Oh, reversal.
Torres kicked to the gut. Has her opponent.
Damn, there's the heartbreaker. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted. Oh, oh, oh.
Challenger not looking good right now. hoisted up. One kick. Two kicks and a clothesline. Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Running clothesline. A jumping stomp to the gut. She scores big with the counter.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable. They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
Shutting that down with the back elbow.
Had that one scouted. Beth caught by the counter.
Both competitors showing how well they know one another.
And that was a precisely measured attack. And Lynn landing some urgently needed offense there.
Yeah, it's becoming a dangerous scene for Maurice.
And looking at Torres.
Cover!
Two!
Against all odds, Eve Torres can now hold that title high above her head.
Here is your winner, and the new WWE Divas Champion, Eve Torres.
There she is, our new champion.
She was totally focused on getting the gold tonight, and she's done just that.